The flute of the infinite is played without ceasing, and its sound is love. When love renounces all limits, it reaches truth. How widely the fragrance spreads. It has no end, nothing stands in its way. The form of this melody is bright like a million suns. Incomparably sounds the vina of the notes of truth. What is that flute whose music thrills me with joy? The flame burns without a lamp. The lotus blossoms without a root. Flowers bloom in clusters. The moonbird is devoted to the moon. With all its heart, the rainbird longs for the shower of rain. But to whose love does the lover dedicate his whole life? Have you not heard the tune which the unstruck music is playing? In the middle of the chamber, the harp of joy is gently and sweetly played. To hear it, there is nothing you need to renounce. If you have not drunk of the nectar of that one love, what does it matter? If you purify yourself of all stains. The Qazi searches the words of the Quran and teaches others, but what use is it if his heart be not steeped in that love? The yogi dyes his clothes orange, but what use is it if he does not know the color of that love? How subtle is the way of love. Therein there is no asking and no not asking. There one loses oneself at the Lord's feet, immersed in the joy of the seeking, plunged in the deeps of love as the fish is in the water. The lover never hesitates to offer his head in the service of that love. Kabir says, whether I be in the temple or on the balcony, in the field or in the flower garden, I tell you truly, that every moment my Lord is taking his delight in me.